Bauer, you try and cut him time and time again, and he keeps coming back to haunt you.
Well, Mangiaro is really paying dividends. He's coming on, he's getting some confidence, and he's playing very well. He's
number 74, a free agent signee in 1980, who has played very well. In fact, he's won the starting job as a nose tackle. There he is, Dino, out of Rutgers. And here is the new fullback for the Kansas City Chiefs, or maybe I should say, a scat turnover.
Greg drops the ball. Dino Mangiaro turns into a spelt fullback right here. Some terrific moves for a 280-pound man. Almost decides to hand it forward, pulls it back, takes it in, and this is what sets up the pass touchdown for the Kansas City Chiefs. Terrific play by Dino Mangiaro.